Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is. It's your boy LD. Hey, I know we ain't chopped it up in a minute, but I got a homie that needs something. And y'all just might make a perfect partnership. Let me read this thing. Looking for a professional operative to co-manage private intelligence business catering to celebrities and high net worth individuals. If that sound like you, nigga, you need to get your name on the lease over at Dynasty 8 Executive. And my boy gonna holler at you. Peace.
Okay, look, I'm heading over to see Dre. Let him know where we at. Imani, you got a lock on Johnny Guns yet?
So I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
All right, shit, good enough. Hey, get down here.
Just picked up. You're close by.
Hey, eyes open. This motherfucker don't play. Better be ready for anything.
They're here! Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Johnny is making some serious calls. Private pilot, private kill squad, you know the kind of thing.
Oh, nah, this motherfucker ain't gonna fly away from shit. Hey, get down to the airport. The studio I was just with Dre. He want to speak to Guns face to face. He heading down to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Guns alive, alright? Don't get me wrong, you see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet.
Johnny's pulled up. You're coming up on him now.
Hey, this is it. I'm tired of chasing this motherfucker. Hey, get in here.
Send somewhere else to do his dirty work. Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down. Dre, I can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone? That shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too, then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because, I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now.
I got the chopper waiting. Let's go.
Are you drunk?
What the fuck did you just do? You fucking with it? What do you think? Okay. Guess I'll take that as a compliment.
That's crazy.
All right then. Take it easy.
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right?
So you know this lady called Agatha Baker? Man, I met her at some 40 under 40 event a while back. She runs shit over at the Diamond Casino. But anyway, look, she just got off the phone. And it turns out the Triad's been hitting their shipment of chips and slot machines. We got some intel that they're gonna hit the whole warehouse next. The job is to head over there and protect all that shit, all right?
Thank you. found them.
Wenkai, Wenkai! No, don't!
Thank you.
lacking, homie.
Nah, this isn't happening.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, yes.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
stop him. To the impotent mobile, electric car! Initiate solar panel sequence! Right away!
Monsieur, let me know if I can get you something. Here you are. See you soon.
Our fires burn bright, especially the trash barrels that keep people warm. We're after a riot because there's no jobs.
Thank you.
find out. Hey, boss, you might have heard there's been a little trouble afoot. Nothing out of the ordinary, but you might want to get involved this time. Give me the word, and we'll get moving. Take your time. Off we go.
Hey, you like the new car? I have an opportunity you may be interested in. I have a list of vehicles that my contacts would like to get a hold of. You find the cars and bring them to me at the docks, and I will make it worth your while. I'll text you the details.
sir. Jesus.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Oh, boy!
Every time!
He don't shit up!
No way.
Give me a break.
Your girl was fucked up last night.
What the fuck?
fucking way.
Crap!
Turn your ass back around.
Thank you. Why travel by car like a commoner when you can go by chopper? Summon a bird night or day with our valet when you upgrade to VIP status.
maniac? You are one dumb piece of shit. Oh, I'm gonna make a real mess of you.
Thank you.
Monsieur? At your service, of course. See you later.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now. Is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Perfect.
Fucking cocksucker! The Lost Forever!